Rare burn a little bit. Who gives us real damage on the far back side of the course? You'll see those two 3350s, one of the CV rig going after the Bearcat. But off of the 9 o'clock position, you got little Stephen Hitt turning this into a one-man race. Okay, Living Valley Speed, second place may have just changed. We may have just gone from Rare Bear to September Fury. Gives it in. 232 September Fury has taken. It looks like he's taking second place away from Stu Dawson on the Rare Bear. Stu's crew chief,
as we come around to complete lap number 5, you watch the white flag out there at the Reno Brightly Home Pylon, 474.09 in the last lap. I'm going to be saving it for Saturday and Sunday, 459.82 on that lap.
Yeah, Tiger and LD's got to be real happy the way that airplane.
Seconds of boots following,
here we go, here's the race. Again, that's a Rolls-Royce Griffin powered engine in precious metal versus the 4360 four-cylinder quad cop motor. Here comes Steve Hitt, your unofficial winner for the first gold race.
And that was final lap of 452 and change. Give you the average here in a moment. 473.7 miles an hour.
Solid second, let's get to your shuttle commander in 232.
That's Stuart Dawson coming by here in the rear there.
Modest third place where Bear's not used to being. Okay, here comes your real head-to-head racer, folks. Looks like Tom Richards is going to pedal it up a little bit.